This toy tank looks so impressive on TikTok, so I bought one for $59. Is it a scam? Moving it forward and backward works very well, but it's doing the opposite for left and right movement. The spinning doesn't work at all. Plus, it only holds a small amount of bullets, which ran out very quickly. What a waste of money.